To me, fungi embody the principles and patterns of nature. They're everywhere around us, connecting all ecologies, filling all plants, and as the great decomposers, turning old life into the new. Without fungi, nothing would live. I've been studying mycology for 15 years and personally know how inaccessible the science can be. So 10 years ago, I co-founded the Radical Mycology Project to address that issue and help teach others how they can work with fungi for personal health, community resilience, and ecological stewardship. Over the years, I've met many others, refined techniques and helped organize events and tours, and further dialogues on how to integrate mycology into any environmental or social justice movement. For the last 2 years, I've compiled my knowledge and experiences into a book, A New Treatise on Seeing and Working with Fungi. Two.